Live from Media PA, it's News in the Lane. Good morning, I'm Gia N.
And I'm Dean M, reporting from the remote Rosemary Angelina Broadcast Center.
Today is Friday, January 29th, 2021. Today, it is day 8 of the 12-day cycle.
Please stand, face the flag in your classroom, and put your right hand over your heart to recite the Pledge of Allegiance.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please join us in reciting the Bobcat Pledge led by some of your teachers.
We pledge to be ready, respectful, and responsible.
Offer a helping hand.
Be a friend to everyone.
Care about feelings.
Accept differences. Tell an adult.
Stand up for what is right.
Please be seated for some news and announcements. Today, the big story in the lane is that our student council elections for class representatives in 3rd, 4th, and 5th grade will be held today.
Good luck to all the students running for this position. It shows great leadership to be a part of a student council, and we wish you all the best.
We have some birthdays to announce for this week. Take a look.
Happy birthday, everyone!
Today's main lunch is your choice at home.
Remember to make healthy food choices for lunch and snacks throughout the day. A good snack choice could be veggie sticks.
Students in third grade have been working really hard to learn all of our times tables. One way we can practice our times tables is by using arrays like this one, 4 times 5 equals 20.
We decided to make arrays of each of the times tables and then make a huge multiplication chart with each of the arrays.
Here's how it works. For example, 4 times 5 shows the 4 on the left and the 5 on the top. So we know 4 times 5 equals 20. That's the array for 4 times 5.
Hey Willow, what's 3 times 6?
Well, that's 18. Hey Iris, what's 4 times 4?
4 times 4 is 16.
Hey Maya, what's 9 times 5?
9 times 5 is 45.
Hey Robert, what's 0 times any number?
0 times any number is 0.
We had a lot of fun making this as a third grade.
Do you know your times tables?
Thank you.
messages and signs you made for patients undergoing cancer treatments in our community and beyond?
Well, they're all now posted on the website for our MLK Day of Service project. Be sure to check it out and feel free to share the link with anyone anywhere who could benefit from these messages of hope.
Don't forget about our newest feature story on the News in the Lane. If you have a pet, any pet, upload a photo or short video to the Flipgrid posted on the latest Bobcat Bulletin.
Be sure to include your pet's name, and you can even be in the picture if you would like to. We can't wait to see all your pets.
Morning, Bobcats. This is Mr. Reed, and I have two of our former Bobcat Brag winners who are here as my assistant principal helping me out today. I have Elle Werner and Sarah Maximosa here to help announce this week's winners. Sarah, you want to take it away?
Sure. The following students were selected from students who have received Bobcat Brags this week to receive an individual reinforcer from Mr. E.
Go ahead, Elle. Who are our first winners?
Joseph Slusarczyk?
Yes, Slusarczyk. Good job. And our other winners?
Maya Stowe-Hewitt, Allison Holmes, and Marcus Penn.
All right, Sarah, here come our next winners.
Mark Semenu, Robert Crane, Michael Martin, Nolan Barrett.
And our last two winners for this week?
Mason Jones, Akash Sen.
All right, good job. Congratulations to all our winners for this week. Remember to meet with your teacher to choose your reinforcer of choice. Sarah, do you want to take the first row for everybody and let them know what they could choose?
Read to a younger class, Dragomon Dragon Pack, and call bus numbers.
Unshape Eraser, Cut the Tie, or co-host for Zoom.
For Zoom. Or you can choose to be an assistant principal like Elle and Sarah, a holographic ruler, or pick a brain break. So again, we want to just say one last time to all of our winners for this week. Congratulations!
This afternoon, all students will be able to join their class for specials.
Your classroom teacher will remind you of the special you should join at the time. Miss Devine, Mr. Frank, Miss Hatton, Mr. Leahan, and Mr. Sikorsky would love to see you there.
And now, Phoebe Kay is here with our Funny Friday joke. Phoebe, what do you have for us today?
Thanks, Gia. What do snowmen eat for dinner? Ice burgers. Back to you, Dean.
Good one, Phoebe. And this week, you're in for a treat with second Funny Friday joke from Alice G.
Why did the boy throw the clock out of the window? Because he wanted to see time fly.
Thanks, Alice, for another great joke. For all crew members and special reporters, I'm Gia M.
And I'm Dean M. Have a fabulously fantastic Friday.